good afternoon. It is Friday, March 10th, 2017. We got the lake update here. We are currently at 860 feet, 0.16. Inflow is at 15,677 and outflow is at 12,938. So they've really ramped up the power plant, the Hyatt power plant. They've also got the river release at 11,000. So the river is really cranked up too. We've also got some new images and some new video. Check it out. Folks, that concludes today's video. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe and hit that like button and hit that bell for updates. You can watch more videos to your left and to your right. Have a great day.